All right, what we're going to do now is we're going to remove our seat and the storage compartment so we can get at the carburetor. Now, to remove the storage compartment, you have to remove one. There's two down inside the cavity there, two, for a total of four bolts, and remove the gas cap, and then this whole compartment will lift right off. So let's go ahead and do that. Make sure when you take the gas cap off that you don't obviously drop anything into the gas tank until we remove this. I'm going to set the gas cap over to the side and clean area. And then we'll just pull this off. And there we go. We can now access the carburetor. As you can see, the seat swivels. Okay, we're going to get the key and start this up now that we have a fully charged battery. Crank the scooter up on the center stand, not on the side stand, because obviously the wheel will start spinning when it tries to warm itself up. And if it's on the side stand, you can probably figure out what will happen. Gas cap back on temporarily. Burn like a kitten. Close enough to show you on here where the idle control screw is, but if not, I have a carburetor sitting up on the shelf. I can do the same thing. Let's see if we can do it here first.
It's right there. You can see it. I guess let me turn the light on here. Maybe we can see it. There we go. You see it right down there. screw. Okay, now that we know where our idle set screw is, we're going to set it. Now, the way I like the idle to set is I like the idle to be just short of turning the wheel. Right or wrong way for where you want your idle to be set at. You want to make sure that the idle's not too high where it's turning the wheel, or too low where it will stall out when you get to a stoplight. What you're hearing right now is a good idle. We're going to head and turn this off. Here's a 150cc scooter carburetor right here, a brand new one that's never been used. Your idle screw is right there. Very easy to see. It's just sometimes a little difficult to get at. Although on this particular model of 150 scooter, it's not all that bad at all. Okay, well, there you have it. Where and how to get to your 150 scooter carburetor and set your idle. Now we got a fully charged battery. I'm going to put that compartment back in and I put this sucker back together, and weather permitting, we're going to ride it Tuesday night. I hope you enjoyed this segment of the Serpent Pit. And stay tuned for the movie review.